Hello, Chatsport students and staff. Welcome to CFES News. My name is Camille. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
America, join me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Monday, December 6th. It is C Day of the Learn Day Cycle. Fun fact, today is Computer Science Education Week. Computer Science Education Week aims to get K through 12 students interested in computer coding. During the second week in December, students are encouraged to take part in Hour of Code. During this event, students are literally expected to code for an hour. Enjoy your coding with Mr. McGarvey when you see him this week. Upcoming events: the fitness challenge in PE to help the playground power up project. Also, the winter concerts are next week. Stay tuned for air dates of the concerts via YouTube. So let's see what the weather's like today. Sylvia, how's it looking outside?
Hello everyone and welcome to the weather. Today we have showers in the morning with a high of 46 and a low of 29 overnight. Chance of rain is 40%. Back to you, Cammy.
No birthdays today. Now for some sports updates. The Eagles beat the Jets yesterday. Tonight, the Flyers take on the Avalanches. Tonight at 7 p.m., the Sixers play the Hornets at 7 p.m. That wraps up today's news from events here in the Media Lounge. Thanks for watching CFES News. Enjoy and have a great day.